Who are you? State your business.
Leia.
Who are you?
I'm your father, Leia.
Vader.
It's okay. Do not fear me. I am forgiven. But I must atone for everything that I have done. I need to clear your heart and mind of anger. Anger is a tool to the dark side.
You need to leave!
Wait. I am no longer the man that you feared. Can you see me as a stranger and not an old enemy?
You can't bring back Alderaan and Bail Organa, who I will still call my true father. You can't bring back the people you've murdered and the families you've destroyed. You can't undo everything you've done, especially to the Alliance.
I made the Alliance stronger, even though it wasn't my intent. Things are changing, Leia. I may never be able to return to you.
Good.
There is no justifying my actions. Yet your brother Luke saved me from darkness. You must believe me.
I heard Luke. But I'm not him. Nor your teacher or your confessor. I'm only your daughter by a cruel fate.
Of the Force, even that served a purpose. I am proud of your strengths and accomplishments. I do not ask for absolution. I am only asking for your forgiveness.
I can almost forgive you for torturing me. And all the horrible things you've done to the other people. Because it drove them to the Alliance. But you torturing Han? No! If you want my forgiveness, you have to go through Han, and he will never forgive you.
Never is too large of a word.
I will never forgive you! Dematerialize! Go away!
Something wrong, Your Highness?
I just saw Vader.
So you're seeing things too now. What does he want?
You're gonna love this. To apologize. Yeah, my sentiments exactly.
You know, you've been jumping at everything that reminded you of him. And you faced him down. Maybe the worst is over.
It's not. He's still here.
So what? Hey. Nobody gets to be as big with the Empire as he was without a lot of strengths and abilities. You got them. You're just using them differently.
How can you be so insensitive? Thanks a lot, Han.
All right. Okay. I can take a hint.
Han, wait. It's the Vader in me. I can't help with what I am.
No. It's the Skywalker in you.
Annie, I know you'll be gone for a long time, and that you'll be very lonely at times. So will I. But your destiny lies in the stars. You will achieve great things in the galaxy, Anakin. I have known that from the moment you were born. Wherever you go, you carry my love with you. Always remember that.